Welcome back. The Health Cabinet Secretary Mutahi Kagwe, the Council of Governors Chair, and Kakamega Governor Wickly Foparanya, among other dignitaries, have been touring the Kenyatta University Referral Hospital to assess the hospital's level of preparedness in handling COVID-19 cases 2 weeks after it was launched by President Uhuru Kenyatta. The health CS will later give the daily COVID-19 updates from the hospital. KT News reporter Emmanuel Toh is on the ground now, joins us live for more details. Toh, what more can you tell us?
Well, thank you very much, Michelle. We are coming to you from the Kenyatta University Hospital, where the Health Cabinet Secretary Mutahi Kagwe is expected to address the nation on the daily COVID-19 situation in the country. Remember, the numbers have been going down. Yesterday, we recorded 139 cases, and the caseload going up to 37,218. And that is that. Besides that, we have also been informed that there are about 10 governors holed up in a meeting right now, just discussing the COVID-19 situation in the country, and also matters concerning cancer awareness in the country. And this consultative meeting just comes as the presidential address that is concerning the COVID-19 containment measures are expected next week. So this is just a part of the plan in order to prepare their reports and make sure that they have the data that they are supposed to present to the president, or as the president is expected to address the nation. So this is just the situation right now. This Kenyatta University Hospital is one of those latest hospitals to be given or accorded a privilege to become a referral hospital. Remember, we have now six referral hospitals in the country, and this is just coming up to, in order to ramp up the process, in order to make sure that the country is prepared adequately to combat the COVID-19 pandemic. So that is it at this point. We are expecting them to give a joint press conference and give us the details of what they have been discussing on in the meeting that they are already having right now. So that is the situation right now. I take you back to studio. Michelle.
Now, the Federation of Women Lawyers, FIDA Kenya, has announced its support for the dissolution of Parliament for failure to operationalize the two-thirds gender rule. They say they will move to court if the President fails to adhere to Chief Justice David Maraga's advisory.